Good afternoon and welcome to our KRQE.com webcast. We begin with John Smith in the forecast. Hi, John.
Hi, Elizabeth. We will be continuing to deal with the wind through the afternoon hours, especially for the eastern and central parts of the state. Out east, we could still see gusts up to around 70 miles per hour and a couple of spot snow showers possible over the northern and western high terrain and into southern Colorado as well. We'll hold on to a couple of spot snow showers across the southern Colorado locations as well as the northern mountains, but we are looking at much colder temperatures. Yesterday, very comfortable into the 40s and 50s across a good portion of the state, but we will be bringing in that colder air. And by the weekend, we are looking for afternoon highs only into the 20s across the north, the metro, just around the freezing mark, down into the 40s across the south. That is a drop of up to 25 degrees depending on where you are, so it's going to feel a lot colder for the weekend.
It's day two of testimony in the trial of the alleged Arroyo molester. Genaro Sandoval is accused of attacking young boys in northeast Albuquerque Arroyos from 2003 to 2005. The 21-year-old victim in one of those cases took the stand about an hour ago. Sandoval is accused of raping him back in 2003. The victim was 11 years old at the time when he says he took a shortcut home from school along the Arroyo. He told the court he felt he couldn't say anything because the molester allegedly had a gun. Family members are expected to testify today as well. We will have more on this story coming up in our later newscasts. A pedestrian in critical condition after being hit by a car near Albuquerque's Uptown. Police say the man was crossing Louisiana in a dimly lit area around 10:30 last night. There is no designated pedestrian crossing there. Officials say a Mustang traveling south on Louisiana hit the man, who was then rushed to the hospital. No word yet on if the driver will face any charges. Stay with KRQE for more news and weather updates throughout the day.